is that we have two kinds of vibration. It's axial, lateral, torsional. Axial, they call it bit bouncing. Lateral is bit view, and torsional is sticky spin. Yeah, bit bouncing is happening during the roller coaster. And it's lateral and torsional is
doing what? The bit bounce.
Bit bouncing is in the roller coaster. Yeah, the bit bouncing, you can see during. And bit view and sticky spin is by PDC, mostly. If you look at the torsional vibration, you know, it's a non-uniform bit rotation. It is regular, cyclical, and decreasing downward RPM. You know, it's stuck, the surface rotation, for example, is 60 RPM. And downward, for example, it's stuck, it's stick, becomes zero. And suddenly release, it's become double. It's changing from zero to double surface RPM. And you can see, okay, this drastic change in the RPM will damage the bit and affect on the durability or life of the bit, yeah? And we need to, maybe it costs the tripping out and change the bit. And it costs. It is very important we avoid the vibration. This is good.
I have a question about the BTC. It is common thing that the BTC makes an extra torque on the velocity. Is that correct?
Yeah. Because there is no even roller. Yeah. Each cutter has a bit torque of the PDC bit torque higher than a roller
bit.
Roller moment. Yeah.
That's correct.
Yeah, that's correct. If you look at the drilling mechanism of the PDC is the shear. Yeah. Based on the torque, not weight on the bit, that need more torque and apply more torque. Yeah.